expectations of what the hangar was going to cost in the U.S. and the cost realities were out of line. It's been hard to bridge that gap, and the new leadership has been apprehensive to commit to that kind of funding at this point in time because they're still relatively new in acquiring this company, and they don't want to invest that kind of capital right now.
But you think that our estimates as to the cost or what they found were reasonable as far as?
Yes, sir. As a matter of fact, we had five different contractors at one time that helped us with some pricing, and they all came in about the same. And Parker, you can attest to this. I think this team in the state, with our partnerships, we did everything in our power to put together a package that was attractive to them. So I don't think there was anything more that